Shannon grants help to empower teachers in the classroom. We want to give them a sense of strength and people supportive of their ideas that they think will help improve the learning of their students. We've been doing this since 1990. Over the years that we've been in existence, we've given about $500,000 in grant money to teachers in the two school divisions. We felt that it was really important to honor the teachers in our two school divisions for ideas that they have and to show the creativity and the ingenuity in the proposals that they have that kids will appreciate and become enthusiastic about learning.
I'm Tina Good, and I am a teacher at Burley Middle School, and I am the intervention coordinator and reading and math intervention teacher as well. And I worked on this grant with the gifted and talented teacher John Worsby, and together we created a program for our intervention students so that they can have exciting experiential opportunities while they're doing their intervention practice. So they'll do their classwork and then also be able to do something much larger, and they can choose the projects that they want to do. So we're looking for science-related projects like rocketry, kite building, race car building, the derby cars, doing things with animals like fruit fly growth and all kinds of things that we're going to offer them, and they get to choose and also have a lot of input in the projects that they're doing. So we're super excited that this is going to help them be engaged in school in ways that they are sometimes not able to engage because they have to focus on their academics. So we're really excited about the increased engagement that this opportunity can bring them.
Hi, my name is Gay Baker. I'm the librarian at Brownsville Elementary School. My Shannon grant is for an outdoor story walk that will be placed around the perimeter of our school. A story walk is a way for students, staff, families, and community members, since it's going to be outdoor, to enjoy quality literature placed around the perimeter of the building. Each page of a picture book is displayed along a walkway. Students get to enjoy the story as they move from display panel to display panel. I've seen several around the country. I saw one visiting my son, and I thought, we need to do this. What better way to get children outside, moving, connected to nature, and learning with friends, peers, and family members?
It's just wonderful to give teachers the opportunity to take that initiative for a project that they're interested in and be able to have it funded. What could be better?
Yeah, we love the idea of passion-based project learning, and it's just another opportunity for our students to connect with their learning. We want them to have this time to explore their passions, their interests, and hopefully find ways to pursue those as they move on to the next levels of their education. So we're super excited to have this as an additional resource.
These are things that otherwise money would not necessarily be available, or teachers would be taking the money out of their own pockets in order to implement these projects. So we don't want to see that happen. We want to give them an opportunity to get grant money to implement these good projects.